We used to think that monarch butterflies and other butterflies use their proboscis like straws, sucking in from the tip, but this clearly shows the wicking action of the proboscis. It probes with the tip, but then it bends it and actually draws up the fluid all the way along the proboscis. Do you remember when it zipped it up? Well, it kind of unzips it a bit and uses that proboscis like a wick.